How about out in Van Wert? Starting lineups underway between the Cougars and Crestview in the nightcap. Fast break past Emily Bauer. She drains the triple from the wing. Good start for a talented Crestview team. Then a pass inside to Van Wert's Erin Morrow. She uses the window for two. Back comes Tara Kroll, the talented softball pitcher, distributes this one to Bauer, who finishes with the right hand over the defender. Crestview shoots 59% in the first half. Greg Rickert's ladies win big, 45-19.